Sai Ram, one and all. So in the previous class, we discussed about Oliver Twist and what made Oliver Twist ask for more gruel. What was the reason? Yeah, one of the bigger boys demanded for more gruel. Correct? But everyone cannot ask the master for more. Correct? Then to solve that problem, a council was held. What decision did the boys take in the council, in the meeting? What was the decision? Yeah. In the council, the boys decided to select Oliver Twist to ask the master for more. He has to go. Correct? Then, did Oliver Twist ask the master for more? Yes. He asked for more. Am I right? For whom did he ask for? He asked for the sake of the bigger boys. He was afraid of all the other smaller boys were afraid of the bigger boy. Correct? Then, extra question. Please, sir, I want some more. Who said this? Who? Oliver said, Oliver Twist said this. Correct? To whom was it said? Yeah, it was said to the master who was serving the gruel. Am I right? Then, who is the I here? Yes, Oliver Twist. Correct? Who is the sir here? The master who was serving the food. Correct? Then, when did he ask this? He said so after having their share of food. Correct? Then, now come to the next part, the last part. Note, this is how the story of Charles Dickens' Oliver Twist ended. Now, what was the result of his request? He was immediately caught. The master caught him and called for the beadle. Mr. Bumble came. He was surprised. Correct? I never heard of such a thing. Who said this? Mr. Bumble. Who is the I? Mr. Bumble. What does such a thing refer here? It refers to what? It refers to the act or action of whom? Oliver Twist. What was his action? Asking for more. It was an unexpected event for whom? For Mr. Bumble. He considered it a crime. He considered Oliver Twist a criminal. Correct? So he should be punished. He was sent to a room to spend the night alone. This is the punishment. A notice was pasted. Correct? Seeing that notice, what happened? Come to the next part. So where is the boy now? He is in the room. A coffin maker came to know about the notice which was pasted on the gate and bought the orphan boy from the poor house. There also he was treated cruelly. So he ran away to London. There he faced further difficulties. However, by chance, he met two kind people, Mr. Brownlow and Miss Rose Melly. There, these kind people also discovered that he was their own relative and had to be protected from his stepbrother, Mr. Monks. Mr. Monks had planned to take away Oliver's share of property. But with Brownlow's help, Oliver got his rightful share of the property and lived happily. This is the end of the story. What happened? A coffin maker. What is coffin? Coffin means C-O-F-F-I-N. C-O-F-F-I-N. That is a long box, a long box in which body of a dead person is buried or burned. Coffin, it's a long box. Coffin maker. Kannadadalli shavapettige anta. Coffin maker means one who makes coffin. Coffin maker, a manufacturer of coffins. Tayar maduvantavanu. Shavapettige tayar maduvantavanu anta heltare. So a coffin maker, a box for dead person. It is a coffin. A coffin maker came to know about the notice. Correct? Avani gotaytu. And bought the orphan. Who bought the orphan? A coffin maker bought the orphan, receiving along with the boy, receiving 5 pounds. Avani 5 pounds ontike sigtade huduga. Bought the orphan boy from the poor house. What is a poor house? Meaning is given there. A building where poor people or children are maintained at public expense. Poor house in the. There also he was treated cruelly. By whom? By the authorities. There also he could not enjoy kind words. He could not get kind treatment. Opposite of cruel is kind. There also he was treated cruelly by the authority. Passive. Cruel adjective. Cruelly adverb. Correct? He was treated cruelly. Now frame a question to get the underlined word as answer. Cruelly, it takes the question word how, the manner of treating. How was, next he treated. How was he treated? He was treated cruelly. There also he could not enjoy his life. There also he faced difficulties. So, what did he do? In order to escape from those problems, cruelty. He ran. The reason behind is running. So he ran away to London. So where did he go? He ran away to London. He reached London to escape from the cruelty. There he faced further difficulties. Wherever he went, there he faced difficulties. No kind words, no sympathy. Nobody is there to take sympathy. There he faced further difficulties. Innu hechu further. However, by chance, he was lucky. He was fortunate enough. He met two kind people. Two kind people were met by him. He met, meet present, met past participle. Two kind people. They were not cruel. They were kind people. Who are they? Mr. Brownlow and Miss Rosemary. These are the two kind people who met Oliver Twist. Met ibru sikidra avaru. There these kind people also discovered. What did they discover? What did they find? What did they come across? Also discovered that he was their own relative. They came to know that Oliver Twist was their relative and had to be protected from his stepbrother. Who is the stepbrother? He has to be protected. Oliver Twist has to be protected from his stepbrother. So they have to protect him, save him. ಅವನು ರಕ್ಷಣೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಯಾರಿಂದ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಬ್ರದರ್. ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಮದರ್, ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಕೇಳಿರಿ, ಮೈಟ್ ಹಾವ್ ಹರ್ಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಬ್ರದರ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸನ್ ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ mother or step father. Son of one's step mother, malataiya maga, athava step father, malatandeya maga, step brother, mala sahodara anta heltare. Neravagi sahodara alla. So he was trying, his stepbrother was trying to take away his share of property. So these kind people protected him. Avaninda rakshane martare. Yaru stepbrother? Mr. Monks. Mr. Monks was his stepbrother. So these two kind people has to protect Oliver Twist from his stepbrother. Mr. Monks had planned, he had a plan, he had planned to take away Oliver's share of property. Oliver had his share of property, but Mr. Monks, he planned to take away it, snatch it, grab it. But with Brownlow's help, Oliver got his rightful, he has a right to property, to take his share of property. With the help of Brownlow's, Oliver got his rightful share of property and lived happily in this way. Though he faced many hurdles, many problems, many obstacles, many difficulties in his life, at the end God showed him right path and saved his life and gave his share of property with the help of Brownlow. Correct? Then I think you understood the lesson. I think you also completed all the question answers. Okay, now come to the next part, language function. Okay, page number 65. C4, C3, I think you completed. I sent the notes through what? WhatsApp. C4, match the descriptive words that go with the characters listed below. Descriptive word means adjectives which describes the word, correct? Then what are they? See the words given there. Three headings are there: Oliver Twist's character, Oliver's mother's character, Mr. Bumble's character. Now, poor, it comes under, who is the poor here? Oliver Twist, correct? So right under Oliver Twist, poor. No, it comes under next also. Oliver Twist, poor. Oliver's mother also poor. So you can write that word under two headings. Then hungry, who is hungry? Oliver Twist, number one. Cruel, who is cruel? Mr. Bumble. Pale, it comes under Oliver Twist. Thin, Oliver Twist. Frightened, Oliver Twist. Miserable, Oliver Twist. Good looking, Oliver's mother. Fat, who is fat? Mr. Bumble. Tyrannical, Mr. Bumble. Submissive, Oliver Twist. I think you can write. Okay, then come to C5. Look at the following headings. Choose the best among them for the paragraphs indicated. Write them against numbers. So how many? 8 group of words are given. Now write it. First one, which one? That is number one. Death of the mother, correct? Then number two, birth of an orphan. No, is it correct? Death of mother, second one. After giving him birth, immediately after the birth of the child, as soon as the child was born. So which one? Birth of an orphan, one. Death of mother, two. Number three, boy's admission to the poor house, correct? Is it correct? Then number four, naming of the boy. Next, number five, boys holding a council. Number six, Oliver being forced to ask for more, correct? Yeah. Number seven, Mr. Bumble's reaction. Number eight, punishment. I think you got. Now next, come to the sixth one, V1, vocabulary one. Underline the word that does not belong to the group in each case. Find out the word. Farmer, one is done for you. Farmer, former, doctor, teacher. So under this, which one does not belong to the group? Former, F-O-R-M-E-R, former. Opposite, former, latter, L-A-T-T-E-R. Second one, ate, swallowed, smelt, gulped. Smelt does not belong to the group. Number three, miserable, sad, agile, sorrowful. So miserable, sad, sorrowful gives the same meaning. Agile means quick, agile means active, agile means lively. So here agile is the word which does not belong to the group. Then fourth one, stated, said, narrated, heard. First three gives the same meaning and heard different from others. So heard is the answer. 5. Quickly, hastily, rudely, immediately. Which one? Rudely is the answer. 6th one. Weak, pale, robust, thin. Robust is the answer. Robust means rough, strong, rude. Then, next, vocabulary 2, V2. Look at the following two words. Appoint, appointment. The first is a verb and the second is a noun. We add ment to the verb and get the noun. Given below is a list of nouns. Some are made from verbs. Example, movement. And some are not. Example, cement. Pick out those words which are made from verbs. Only verbs. Then, A, movement, correct. It is derived from the word move. If we add ment to the word move, it becomes movement. Move plus ment, movement. Move verb, movement noun, correct. Then, cement, no. We cannot. It is not framed by adding ment to ce. So, it is a noun, it is not derived from what? Verb. Okay, 3. Amaze, amazement, correct. Develop, development, develop verb, development, ment. Then, instrument, no. F, establish, plus ment, establishment, establish verb, establishment, noun. Measure verb, measurement noun, correct. Regiment, no. I, astonish plus ment, astonishment, astonish verb, astonishment noun. Govern plus ment, government, correct. Then moment, no. Garment, no. So I think you can write. V3 means vocabulary 3. Write down the noun forms of the following verbs. Noun forms of the following verbs. They do not take the suffix ment ending. You may consult a dictionary if you like. So far we have seen how to make a noun by adding ment to the verb. Here, they do not take ment, correct? What is suffix? What is prefix? What is affix? Find out. Refer a dictionary. Invent, invention. Now see, 1. Born, born, V3. Under V3, that is number 1. What is that? Born, birth. Birth is the noun. Next, suggest is the verb. Number 2. Suggest, verb. He suggested me. What is the noun? Suggestion. Suggest, suggestion. Correct. Then, exist verb. Number 3. Exist. Verb. Existence. Existence noun. Number 4. Grow verb. Growth noun. Next, 5. Tire verb. Tire verb. Tire noun, correct. T-I-R-E noun. Then 6th one, think verb. Thought noun. He had a good thought noun. Good thoughts develop good mind. thought now. Then next, now I'll give you some homework. Okay, number one, framing questions. It is there in your textbook, framing question. The children are happy. Now frame a question to get the underlined word as answer. The children are happy. Now select the correct question word. What are those question? WH words? Why, what, when, where, how, which? These are the question words, isn't it? Etc. are the question words. Now, which word can be used instead of happy? Which word takes instead of this one? Happy. Happy means how. How are the children? How are the children? Next, the children are doing their homework. How to frame a question? Their homework means it takes the word what. Next, am, is, are, was, where, do, does, did, have, has, had, as helping verb we should write. Which one is there? Are is there. So, what are. Next takes the subject, doer of the action. What are the children? The children. What are the children? Then the main verb, that is doing. What are the children doing? Children are doing their homework. Now I'll give you two homeworks. A coffin maker bought him frame a question to get the underlined word as answer. So you should put question mark, that is a must. Number four, a coffin maker bought him. Oliver Twist as answer. Number five, number one more, Mr. Bumble treated the children cruelly. Correct? Mr. Bumble treated the children cruelly. The children should be the answer. Okay, I think you can do it. We shall continue in the next period. Sairam.